The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Australia, weighing in at 239 pounds, K.O.
His athlete walks around with a big smile and a warm handshake, but once the bell rings, all that goes out the window.
It's called staying ahead of the game. If an opponent shows them a lack of respect, they'll pay it back tenfold.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And his opponent, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, Johnny Kay.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
He moves just in time.
Vicious knee to the face. Bang! Ooh, that'll kill you over.
My goodness, look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Both wrists captured and powerful. And shoulders are down.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
He's got the answer for that one. And he's taking this to the outside now.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. Superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Sliding back into the action. He climbs into the ring.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Straight impact on the throat.
Launching himself from the ropes.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Good defense. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Oh, strong impact. Stomping. Ouch. Got it. Scouted.
And back in the ring we go.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
Knee finds the abdomen.
Uh-oh. Side kick.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
And he goes for the pin!
One, two. Almost lost it all there.
He can't let that discourage him. He's got to keep on the offensive.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He's turning the tables. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Ooh, what impact.
Watch this display of power. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He may be in a bad way here.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
A lot of momentum now on his side. Keeping the pressure on.
Re-entering the ring now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
An atomic drop and
to the mush.
That can certainly do it.
Two. And he's still in the game.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
What a battle we are.
Rake of the eyes.
Come on.
Big opportunity for him now.
Cover.
One, two.
What in the world? I do not know how you survive that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
He's lining him up.
From the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
He's back into the ring. Powerless position to be in right now. Down on the windpipe.
nasty stop to finish it off. Reversal! What a counter! Big splash!
And he finds himself on the receiving end again.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Strikes with a kick.
Strategy.
His best move didn't get the job done.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Slam! Producing a trampoline. A human being tossed like that.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
What a punch! Hits him with the counter.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him. Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Not done yet.
Ooh. Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
And he fights it off.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Hey, you know what they say.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Pin. Two.
He kicked out at two.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
And he sends him into the corner. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then... Whoa! Beal.
It's a wrap.
Makes the cover. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, KO.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.